Back on our feet, to the man and his will to survive.